Olusegun Mimiko as my special political song. We share the same philosophy of politics, of service to the people at all times. He has done a very good job in the last 3.5 years. He has done very, very well. I'm not saying he's perfect, no. But he has done better than most. And that does not rule out other people in future doing better than they can. But for now, Iroko has been exemplary. He has been an honorable. Most of his programs have been for the ordinary people, not for the educated elites like myself. I saw some people are complaining. The ordinary people know what he's doing. The business people, those business people who are used to taking mobilization under performing, are the ones who are complaining. There are other areas that we attend to in the second term, particularly employment for the youth.
Yes.
For the youth, employment for the youth, that will be our battle cry for the second time. As you all know, Afenifere is not a party, but it's a political organization of the Yoruba people. I'm a leader of Afenifere and the national chairman of the Social Democratic Mega Party. That party is collaborating with Iroko. Sure that we have Iroko for a second time.
Yes.
So that he can give us a much better own state than we have now. Please Ejo, I'm a better one. There is some confusion. Some people are claiming that they are the progressives. They are not. Is the leader of Afenifere. Where Afenifere is, that is where progressive politics is. Where Kibadeni Adebanjo is, that is where progressive is. Where Olu Falae is, it is time for change. And change is the name in progressive politics. Ajo, where only progressives? Progressives, I want to vote for one candidate for our one Sharawa. I wish Iroko a successful second term. I wish all of us a very good of the thank you.
Oh, sorry.